735 requesting pushback.
KLM 735, pushback request accepted.
Call Brown Air France 1410 by Eckhart to Hamburg, ready to copy.
Air France 1410 is cleared to Hamburg Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 26 right 10 readback is correct. Contact ground on 121.61 when ready to taxi.
Ground Air France 1410 requesting pushback. Ground Air France 1410 requesting the end of pushback.
Air France 1410 request to end. Pushback received.
De Gaulle Tower KLM 735 ready to go runway 26 right IFR to Schiphol.
KLM 735, cleared for takeoff runway 26 right.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 right KLM 735.
Iberia 3206, contact Paris Center on 126.475. KLM 735, contact Amsterdam Center on 119.175.
Going to 119.175 KLM 735. Amsterdam Center KLM 735, 13,000 feet.
KLM 735 Amsterdam Center, continue to Helen as planned. QNH 29.53. 735, descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 10,000 feet, KLM 735. Expect ILS runway 6 approach via river transition cleared to river KLM 735.
Contact Rotterdam approach on 131.155.
131.155 KLM 735. Rotterdam approach KLM 735 is at 9,800 feet, descending 2,900 feet.
KLM 735 Rotterdam approach continue to EH614 as planned. QNH29.59.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, KLM 735.
KLM-735, you are 10 miles southwest of Schiphol. Contact Schiphol Tower on 119.231 inbound.
Tower on 119.23 KLM-735. Schiphol Tower KLM-735 9 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 6 approach.
KLM-735,
cleared ILS runway 6 approach. KLM-735. Runway 6 KLM-735.
Schiphol Tower KLM-618 8 miles southwest inbound ILS runway 6 approach. KLM-618 Schiphol Tower. Cleared ILS runway 6 approach. QNH 29.62 and 070 at 34.
2,500.
Cleared ILS runway 6 approach, KLM-618. KLM-735 contact ground on 121.805.
121.805 KLM-735.